dear children, this is your time for verses.
Down in my heart, I've got the joy down in my heart to stay. I am so happy, so very happy, that I got the love of Jesus in my heart. I am so happy, so very happy, I got the love of Jesus in my heart.
Jesus, hallelujah.
Hosanna to the Son of David, blessed is he who comes in the Lord, Hosanna in the highest, praise the Lord.
Lord, the brave shepherd, I shall not want, praise the Lord. A wise son brings joy to his father, but a foolish son brings grief to his mother. Proverbs 10 verse 1. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Psalms 49 verse 2. Zion, the mountain of God, is high and beautiful. The city of the great king brings joy to all the world. Praise the Lord.
Yet to be received to those who believe in his name, he gave the right to become the children of God. John 12 verse 1.
And my God will meet all your needs according to his glorious riches in Christ Jesus. To our God and Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. Philippians 4 verses 19 and 20. Requesting your prayers.
But you serve the Lord, same Son divisible for you. Then choose yourself whether you serve the Lord God or your forefathers served beyond the river, or the God of the Amorites in whose land you are living. But for us and my household will serve the Lord. Joshua 24 verse 15.
Praise Lord, Psalms 33 verse 18 and 19. But the eyes of the Lord on those who fear him, on those whose hope is in his unfailing love, to deliver them from death and keep them alive in famine.
Praise the Lord. Humble yourselves, therefore, under God's mighty hand, that he may lift you up in due time. Cast all your anxiety on him, because he cares for you. 1 Peter 5, verse 6 and 7.
Now the Lord is Spirit. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. 2 Corinthians 3, verse 17.
Therefore, I tell you, whatever you ask in his prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours. Mark 11, verse 24. I request all the believers to please pray.
Psalms
42,
verse
1.
As the deer pants for streams of water, so my soul pants for you, O God.
Praise the Lord. Child, you grow and become strong in the spirit.
Every child becomes strong in the spirit. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Therefore, by him let us continually offer the sacrifice of praise to God. That is the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his name. Hebrews chapter 13 verse 15.
Proverbs 8 verse 10. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run to it and are safe. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I do not trust in my bow. My sword did not bring me victory. Psalms 44 verse 6. Praise the Lord.
Come to me, all you who labor and are heavy laden. I will give you rest. Matthew 11, 28.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
He who despises the word will be destroyed, but he who fears the commandments will be rewarded. The law of the wise man is like a fountain of life, to turn one away from snares of death. Proverbs 13 verse 13 and 14.
Surely the sovereign Lord will do nothing without telling his, without revealing his plans to his servants, the prophets. Amos 3 verse 7.
For the word of God is living, active, and It is sharper than any double-edged sword. It penetrates even into the dividing souls and spirit, joints and marrows. It judges the thoughts and the attitude of the heart. Hebrews 4 verse 11 and 12.
Pursue peace with all men and holiness, without which no one will see the Lord. Hebrews 12 verse 14.
For what I receive, I pass on to you as the first important, that Christ had died for us sin, that he was buried and he was born, he was raised on third day. 1 Corinthians 15 verse 3 and 4.
Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light for my path. I have taken an oath and confirmed it that I would follow your righteous laws. Psalms 119 verse 105 and 106.
I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith. Now there is in store for me the crown of righteousness, that which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall award me on that day. But not only to me, but to all who have longed for his appearance. 2 Timothy 4 verse 7 and 8.
Humble yourself, therefore, under God's mighty hands, that he may lift you up in due time. Cast all your anxiety on him because he cares for you. 1 Peter 5 verse 6 and 7. Praise the Lord.
Anybody from the senior students? Sahodarimarkkulla samayamaanu, sahodarimar bhavathum.